What is going on? It's your boy Tony Crypto Richie hanging in the house today. Anyway, this is for all of you Ethereum guys out there who are starting to hear about Pulsechain. You know about Pulsechain, you're like, man, I want to get some of that because that's going to be the biggest, baddest beast of this crypto bull market. Pulsechain, Hex, PulseX, Ink token, and all of the meme coins are going to absolutely blow up in the next 6 to 18 months. And it's already happening, guys. So how do we do it? So the first thing you're going to want, and this is for Ethereum, there's other fiat on-ramp ways that you guys can just get in, but that's a separate video. For now, you want to go to bridge.pulsechain.com. Okay, I'll have the link below the video. It's absolutely safe. I'll even link to the Twitter of PulseRamp. Okay, so you go to bridge.pulsechain.com. Okay, you're going to have to, because this is Richard Hart's ecosystem coins, right? Everything is really decentralized. So you have to open up this Pinata Cloud link. So once you come here, you click this. You can also run the file on your computer and do this. But, you know, I've done it both ways, but this is the easy way. You just click this one, IFPS. Okay, you're going to be hooked into your MetaMask or whatever you're using. Actually, I started using Rabbit.io, and I love it, and I don't have it installed here. On the next video I will, but for now we're just going to use MetaMask. Okay, we're going to connect my wallet here. Going to approve the transaction. Connect. Okay, so now we're bridging from Ethereum. Okay, from Ethereum to Pulsechain. So that's pretty much what I'm going to do. So I want to bridge over ETH that I have. Sorry, guys, my internet is a little slow. We got some crazy rain, and it is what it is. So I'm going to go ahead and bridge over. Gosh, for now, I'll do 5 ETH. Probably end up bridging the whole thing over later anyway. And then we're going to be bridging it onto Pulsechain. RPC error. So I might have to refresh the page. All right. Enter amount. 5 ETH. So we're going to be getting 5 wrapped ETH on the Pulsechain side. Okay. That's pretty much it. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and click send. Send 5 ETH from Ethereum. So we're going to click this first, and then there's an approval transaction. And you're going to have to wait about 96 confirmations, I believe, which takes about 20 to 30 minutes. So look at these crazy ETH fees. I got to pay $13 just to do this. When you're on Pulsechain, guys, you're going to be paying pennies for a swap, for buying coins, whatever you want to do. It's so much cheaper than Ethereum. And it's, if not just as good, it's much better. It's not just as good. It's much better. The community behind Pulsechain is growing every single day. You got streamers like me. Maybe you're going to be making videos, you know, let's all pump this together. You guys are going to absolutely enjoy the journey, of Pulsechain and Hex and PulseX, Ink token, and 100 different memes on Pulsechain. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and just click X over here. It's going through. If I click on transactions here, you're going to be able to see all of your transaction history. From your wallet. Okay, so we got this one pending. Okay, we got 2 of 96 confirmations. So I'm going to pause the video. We'll let this go through. Once it gets on the Pulsechain side, we'll go to PulseX and be able to trade that 5 Ethereum that I just bridged over. You could bridge over any stablecoin, USDC, USDT, DAI. Those are the main ones. ETH, USDC, USDT, and DAI are the main coins being transferred over. If you go to Gold Pulse, is another great website to get statistics. And if you go to these, you can see the blocks, the validators, the bridge, PulseX, leagues. Once you start buying up your tokens, you can see what league you are. This is pretty cool. You know, if you have 1.36 billion pulse, you're basically a squid. You know, you need 14 billion, and then you can exclude the origin address, and it gets a little bit smaller. Okay, so you're already a dolphin at 1.56 billion pulse here. All right, I was going to show you something else while we kind of wait. You can go here and you can look at the bridge and you can see the bridge money coming in. So we got 125 million bridged into Pulse Chain so far. 42 million DAI, USDC, HEX, USDT, ETH, COAST, and then Wrapped Bitcoin. And you can see that our daily, you know, the daily money coming in is just growing and growing. So you're at a good time to come in, buy some Pulse, buy some Pulse X, speculate, get some ink token. Ink is the reward token for all the liquidity pools, guys. So, you know, you can also put your Pulse X, HEX into liquidity pools to earn ink. I remember farming and selling ink at $75 to $80 when it just launched. And I do believe ink is going to surpass $100 in this coming bull. It could even get to 500 or even 1,000. You never know. These reward tokens can go absolutely bonkers. The higher this number is, you know, the more people are going to be putting money in because they want to get that reward. They're going to lock more money in. At the moment, HEX is a great buy. HEX on Ethereum actually is a great buy, and PulseX is a great buy because we're still at about half sack rate, a little over half sack rate. Pulse has been pumping over sack rate, and we've been about, you know, 30% over, 20 to 30% over the past week or two. And it's looking really, really good. But still, guys, Pulse is still cheap at these prices. Super, super cheap. We'll get into talking about other things and tokenomics in other videos. But I'm just going to pause this because it's going to be about 20 more minutes. And I just don't want to waste all, you know, a whole bunch of 20 minutes just to get this part done. So I'm going to pause this video. We'll come back at 96 confirmations and check out our funds at PulseX. I'm just going to go to the website, PulseX.com. All right, and same exact thing. You could launch it through a file on your computer. So you go to PulseX.com, click Trade App right here, app.pulsex.com. Takes you to the app just like the bridge page, right? They look familiar, right? And then you're going to click this to launch it. Or you can run the file, and it really doesn't matter. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of this page here. This is our PulseX. We're here. You just connect your wallet, and we're going to be able to see our Ethereum, our Pulse Chain Ethereum, on the network shortly. I'll switch it here. So if we can see this little wallet that I have, I have a little bit of Pulse, but my Wrapped Ethereum never came in yet. You can see it, Wrapped Ethereum. So we're just waiting for that. All right, I'll pause the video and be back. All right, so this is what it looks like. About 25 minutes, give or take. I don't know, something like that. Maybe more because I was working online here. So all I did was refresh my page and boom, claimed. It'll show claimed. Okay, now when we go to PulseX, I'm basically logged into to the PulseX exchange, the Pulse Chain exchange. And if I click through here, I should be able to see my Wrapped Ethereum. I got 5 Wrapped Ethereum. So let's see how much. So you could literally just swap this out for a stablecoin if you wanted to. If you think Ethereum's going down or whatever, you want to hold that value, you could swap to a stablecoin and then invest, or you could just keep it to a Wrapped Ethereum and then just say, hey, look, I want to get, you know, Pulse. How much does one Ethereum give me? How much? So it's $2,300 in ETH. How much Pulse do I get per Ethereum? And this is where you would do the swap. So I'd be getting 17,925,000 Pulse at the rate of 5,578. So that's pretty much it. Pulse Wrapped Ethereum. Let's go to Gold Pulse. And currently we are back at 0.00129. And PulseX is at 524. So that's pretty much it. If you want to get PulseX, boom. See how much one ETH gives us in PulseX. Gonna be a lot more. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll be making more videos of the Pulsechain ecosystem as the days go on. If you have any requests, just let me know. Again, it's Crypto Richie here hanging out with you today. And I just want to say thank you. Sometimes this takes a little longer to load. Just give it some time. Here we go. We're getting 43 million PulseX at 228. So if we go here. Yeah, this is a different conversion because it's reading the ETH value. But that's how it's done. Now I can actually disconnect from here. Click this, disconnect. Okay, we don't need Pulse Bridge anymore. And this is that the bridge site. We don't need that. Boom. And this is how you do your swaps. And welcome to the Pulsechain community and blockchain. There's a lot more to talk about, of course. We can get into DEX tools, DEX screener, check out all the other meme coins on Pulsechain. There's a lot here. So I'll just leave this video to a simple one, basically bridging in ETH or any type of coins on the Ethereum side over to Pulsechain. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Like the video, share, comment. Peace out. I forgot to hit this thing. Peace out. Let's make that money this bull run.